Henry Kaiser here today with my pal Scott Amendola, and we are going to play a Requiem for you with guitar and drums for Milford Graves, one of the greatest American drummers ever. He just passed away, and we'll miss him. You can read about him in the caption below. I don't need to tell you a lot more. He played with my pal Sonny Chirac on the Black Woman album, and on that album, Sonny played a Yamaha guitar just like this, which had been given to him by Yamaha in Japan. And he played that in the Herbie Mann records. He played that on most of his early records before the later period of his life. So I've got my guitar like this. I'll channel Sonny a little bit. He and Milford played together, a special combination. I'll miss him very much. Thank you, Milford Graves.
1, 2, 3, 4.